Mrs. Franklin D. Roosevelt is a guest at an exhibition of paintings by soldier artists in New York. Pictures made by officers and men in far-flung combat zones give vivid impressions of the global war. From the far north, Aleutian landscapes and air bases. This Army art exhibit interprets battlefront experiences to those at home, as here, an open-air bath on the Anzio beachhead in Italy.